Sandia Matadors at Eldorado tonight. Matadors trying to play catch-up. Adam Cumber using the glass over the big man, Zach Gentry, for two. Eldo doesn't let this one slip away, though. Good ball movement leads to Zach Maymay making it rain from the corner, giving the Eagles a 12-point lead. Chris Brazier is the leading scorer with 18 as Eldorado hands Sandia their first district lock, 60-58.